Hello, my name is Muhammad Reza. I come from Indonesia, from an organization called KRUHA. It is a People Coalition for the Right to Water. Our organization is a national coalition formed in 2002 in response to the loan from the World Bank that pushed our government to change our national policy on water to be more market friendly, to be in line with Dublin principle, which state that the water should be treated as a commodity. So now, after since 2002, we have a lot of problem with water. We have a lot of injustice problem with water, and most of our water resource, also water supply service, has been dominated by foreign company. One of the very problematic water service privatization project was in Indonesia. It is already 14 years now since the first time that the Palija, which is the subsidiary of Suez, the French-based company, take over the city service, Jakarta, that is the capital of Indonesia. And now they left the poor people without water, and the tariff keep increasing every 6 months, and a lot of public asset being stolen by them. So the city now lose more than 1.3 billion rupiahs, and there's assets of the public utility that being sold by the company, and the money that come from the selling of the asset being put into the company account. And we are trying to make our government to realize the people right to water, because it is a human right. You know, Indonesia is one of the country that fought in favor of United Nations Declaration on the Right to Water and Sanitation. But the policies that are being implemented in our country is against our own basic constitution, which is also state that water is a human right. But in reality, water has been something that traded as a commodity. And it is million people in Jakarta alone, and mostly the poor people who live in slum area, can access water because they can't afford for it. And the company, the private company, refused to give to build a connection to their houses because they are considered as illegal citizen, even in their own land, in their own country. So I came here in the Water Forum and the FAM, the Alternative Water Forum, to find a solidarity, to bring a message from our country, from the people of our country, that the private company that looking for profit in water had been violated our right to water, our basic constitution right. And here, in the very basic, in the home base of this company, I want to tell the world that this is something that should be stopped now, because our country is one of the richest country in the world in terms of water resource. But now, after the water being managed or controlled or taken over by the private company, by Palija, the subsidiary of Suez, also by Danone, okay, the biggest bottled water company who operate in Indonesia, and took over people land, people water, and even people in my country now can get water for, cannot get enough water for agriculture, for their food. And this is the message I want to address now, because our government already being dominated by the foreign approach.